Hello, myself Sunil Ramakrishnan, and here basically we are discussing about the currencies dependency. In this basically we have saw that basically investment, basically if you are not doing investment in USA basically, then basically they are going to not going to allow Indian to stay in USA basically. But investment basically can be in any format. They issues basically, the USA issues H-1B visa. H-1B visa is basically are issued, and lots of resources basically are staying there. So that is basically investment basically. That is basically investment. They are doing the help. They are doing the work of the USA projects basically. So they are basically investing the money basically. They are basically, for example, USA basically hired some 2 lakh H-1B visa professionals for software industry. They basically work. They are basically working in the software industry in USA basically, in USA software company. So USA software company basically is investment basically of the USA businessmen. And USA businessmen basically are connected with the USA governments basically. So by default basically USA government has done the investment. In this basically the USA and the Indian basically the professional basically are doing the work. So that basically comes to the investment only basically. So like this basically many things basically are there basically which comes to the investment part basically. So like this basically, this investment basically have one matrix basically. If you are doing this many investment, then basically USA is not going to do anything to the Indian people basically. That type of things basically are also basically there. That basically government knows basically. If the incidents happen, then basically they automatically comes into the picture. So like this basically, one person literally asked the question basically, how basically the investment are basically mapped here basically. Can you please tell in English basically? Then he told that basically yes basically. The investment basically are in the form of the rupees. Investment can be in the form of the businessman basically. Lots of Indian businessmen basically are staying in USA and doing the business. So that basically is the investment, basically. That is also basically one of the investment. Then basically the monetary investment is there. Then the resources investment are there basically. Then the human needs basically investment are there. Then the energy level investment are there basically. There are lots of buildings basically in the USA basically which are basically handled by the Indian software companies basically. Indian software companies are handling the metrics of the buildings basically. Same way Microsoft is handling Indian 1500 building basically. I have taken the example of the Karnataka basically, of the Bangalore city basically they are handling. Like this basically they are doing lots of basically investment basically with each other. So this also basically comes into the investment side basically. So like this one of the person basically asked this everything basically investment is there basically, right? This has one matrix basically. Then he told that basically which keeps on ups down. Then he told that exactly basically this keeps on fluctuating. So he told that basically if the investment basically is up to 30% or 40%, then what are the things going to happen? If it's in 50%, then what are the things going to happen? If it's in 60%, then what are the things going to happen? 70%, what are the things going to happen? 80%, what are the things going to happen? 90%, what are the things going to happen? 100%, what are the things going to happen? So like this, he told that basically the investment basically investment is what actually that we have already discussed. So if the investment basically is connecting to the percentage wise basically, then India basically have the investment basically entire this percentage amount percentage data basically that India country is having, right? Because India is country is basically handling that percentage wise. USA is basically seeing that percentage and doing according to that, taking the actions according to that basically. If the percentage is staying this for particular days, particular months, then they will take the action. The action can be in any form basically. So that's very dangerous basically. So that's why basically the Indian government says that basically we keeps on monitoring the investment, that is basically the percentage. That percentage basically they say that's in the stock exchange basically. That stock exchange basically connects to that 12 lakh crore dollar also basically. So how basically the Indian businessmen basically see that percentage basically, because they directly can't say basically get this money percentage basically you are invested, so we are going to give trouble to the Indian people basically. They can't say directly basically. This will be very bad basically impression of the United States of America country basically, which is currently basically number one country basically. This type of impression, basically, if anybody will know, basically, that if the percentage is basically this for the percentage for certain time, basically, the USA basically reacts, basically. They keeps on giving problem to the Indian people, basically. If this type of face basically comes in front of the world, basically, then what is the impression of USA? So they basically directly don't tell, basically. That's why basically Indian basically directly don't also ask, basically. That basically you are giving problem to Indian, basically. Is it reason that the percentage basically of that investment basically has came to this for particular time, basically? They can't direct. The businessman will never ask directly, no, basically. Few businessmen basically are very dangerous, basically. They directly ask, basically. We have invested this much amount, basically. That's why you are giving problem to Indian. They directly tell us, basically. Because they are basically telling that we know the each and everything, basically. They don't basically go into management side. They basically don't have the words. They basically directly speaks. So that's basically different world, basically. The direct world, basically. That is very dangerous world, basically. So that basically is also connected with the currency industry only, basically. That basically we are going to see that also, basically. So like this, basically, it tells basically that investment index, basically, that diagram, basically, that Indian businessman have that, then he told that basically have, na, basically. That stock exchange basically is there, na, the data basically which is sent from the USA market, that is one of the data, na, basically. That shows the percentage, na, basically. That basically shows the percentage. That how many basically investment, sorry, the for example one coat basically company is there, or one bag company is there. That basically company have listed their stock exchange. This many people basically have purchased the bags. This many Indian basically have purchased the bags. So Indian have purchased that data basically USA have. So they basically sends that data to the Indian stock exchange. So that basically lots of things basically are there, and then the stock gets fluctuate. Lots of other things are also basically there. So these are basically the indirect data sending of that percentage investment of the which is basically India is Indian people and Indian businessmen are doing. That is indirect basically. But direct is there is one basically algorithm which is directly telling that basically this many investment basically is done by the Indian. And if this keeps on continue basically, then we are going to take some action. So please do something basically. That basically they directly say. That is basically might be some software basically. They might be some software basically having. That basically they directly say basically. Directly means the political people can't say directly basically. Political people can't say directly. Please invest this much. If you are not investing, please invest this much amount. If you are not investing the amount basically in within this many days, then we are going to take some action. USA government can't say directly basically, but they say basically say in the story wise basically that basically whenever the USA president or basically USA group reads the speech basically in front of the Indian basically. There basically everything basically comes that this many percentage amount basically you have invested, so please do something. Or basically if they have invested good, then basically they will not say anything basically. But this is fact basically. Professional group basically are like this only basically. So basically lots of people say that yeah, Indian American people basically are good relationship. They have good relationship with India basically. So that might be basically that this also basically might be, but like this also basically are there basically. Like this basically he told that basically yeah basically the things are basically because everywhere basically this happens only basically. One software company person told that basically please invest this much amount to Citi basically. So you have to keep on investing basically. One person told that basically yeah basically I am not having an income basically. What should I do? I am not having job from since many days basically. What should I do? So that is also basically that basically government takes care of that basically. That basically is the government look of that the government basically do the investment basically according to that they gets the money basically. So that is basically different topic basically. One person told that basically are the investment basically has not done by the that country basically. So can we fluctuate the stable data basically? Then they told that basically fluctuate the tables stable data means earthquake basically. So they literally do the earthquake. So this also connects to the currencies market basically. This also basically incidents basically connects to the market with. So in next video we are going to see that only basically the bad things and the good things of the countries to countries and how basically that bad things basically connects to the currency industry basically and how the story basically connects to the currency industry, and each and everything basically we are going to see in next video basically.